Lungwash for COVID-19, irrefutably proven by more than 300 published medical articles submitted to regulatory and government authorities worldwide. Standard 1-hour hospital procedure, easy to understand, exhaustively researched by a medical doctor. Share to save lives. COVID-19, thousands dying, world at total standstill, medical professionals on the front lines of the global war, humans versus virus. Ventilators, not the answer, with 80 to 90% patients dying on them. Is there a way out?
COVID-19 is not murder. It is suicide. It's not the virus that's killing us. It's our body's reaction to the virus that floods our lungs with thick, honey-like inflammatory chemicals and gel-like sticky mucus, which drown, suffocate, and kill us. So, it's not the virus that kills you, but you who kill yourself in your body's own secretions. These inflammatory chemicals cause swelling, not just in your lungs, but all over the body, causing clotting, multiple organ failure, and even death. Taking these chemicals out of the lungs will not only stop the swelling in the lungs, but will also stop the inflammation throughout the body. Ventilators make it worse. The high pressure air pushes this mucus-like gel deeper into your lungs. It plugs and blocks off entire areas of the lungs, making it even more difficult to breathe. This high pressure air also damages the lungs, producing dangerous levels of inflammatory chemicals in your lungs. That's why doctors across the world are now refusing to use the ventilators for COVID-19 patients. So, the answer is not forcing more air into the lungs with a ventilator, or just giving the patient antivirals to deal with the virus. To quickly pull a person out of the jaws of death, we need to get those chemicals and that mucus out of the lungs. The honey and the gel, remember? The person is then finally able to breathe and the body recovers enough to fight the virus and heal itself. Now supported with antivirals, and the body will quickly heal. So how do we clear the lungs in COVID-19? Shockingly, the answer is hidden in plain sight. A lung wash, just like a car wash, called lung lavage. A simple 1-hour medical procedure, routinely used in hospitals to remove excess secretions in a lung disease called PAP. So how would this work? Our lungs are spongy. Like this. They are like a tree upside down with hundreds of branches and millions of tiny air sacs the size of a grain of salt. Imagine this delicate sponge is like your air sacs. In COVID-19, these air sacs start filling up with a thick honey-like fluid. Oops! To remove the sticky fluid from my hands, I add more fluid to it, water. Similarly, to take the sticky fluid out from the lungs, we do the same. Dilute it, shake it, and pour it or suction it out. Lung wash is as simple as that. Washing the lungs is like removing pus from a wound. It helps the body heal much faster. Imagine you have 1 kilo of pus in your body. That's what COVID-19 can do to you. Hundreds of clinical trials and papers have been published globally over the last 100 years showing that lung wash has been safely and successfully used to provide instant relief and even cure critically ill patients in diseases like life-threatening pneumonia and ARDS, which are the actual cause of death in COVID-19. Ironically, many of the key clinical trials were conducted in China and Italy, which are amongst the worst hit countries. So what's the procedure? Warm saline, that is salt water, is poured into one lung while the other lung breathes. You then vibrate the patient and flush the solution out through the patient's mouth by either suctioning or by tilting the patient. There's an even gentler way of doing this, which can be done on COVID-19 patients. Your lungs are divided into tiny segments. Small amounts of saline can be flushed into each of these segments, one at a time, without any anesthesia. Lungwash gives instant relief, improved breathing, and reduced inflammation in the lungs and in the body. Patients even report a feeling of euphoria after this process. What's even stranger is that WHO and CDC have both recommended lung wash as a diagnostic procedure for testing the lungs of COVID-19 patients. But no one is joining the dots to see that it can also be used as a treatment procedure, one whose therapeutic success has already been proven repeatedly and irrefutably. A diagnostic lung wash uses about 100 to 300 ml of saline in one segment of the lungs. Now, the COVID-19 procedure would need exactly the same amount of fluid in each segment of the lungs, one after the other. It doesn't need a whole lung lavage with 20 or 30 liters of saline. It's thus as safe as the WHO or CDC procedure. So what happens next? We've gathered all the relevant research from more than 300 scientific papers and clinical trials into one single white paper to aid doctors in understanding and performing this procedure on COVID-19 patients in hospitals using existing equipment. This white paper is available for download as an ebook at the link below in the description. While the white paper uses medical terminology, I'm sure most of you will understand it from hours of browsing the net trying to understand coronavirus. This procedure needs to be immediately included in hospital protocols to treat COVID-19. Ventilators versus lung wash. There's just no comparison. Medical professionals and everyone else, we need to rally all the forces around us to make sure this procedure begins everywhere as fast as possible to save maximum lives. Today, the coronavirus empire has taken over the earth. It's time to dethrone coronavirus and place it in the category of a regular, non-life-threatening cold or flu. Mass awareness of the simple solution can quickly stop the deaths and pull the world out of a total lockdown and global crisis. So please, spread this video to everyone you can, especially to the medical professionals, influencers, celebrities, and authorities. You have the mic in your hands. Use it to create awareness and help us save lives. Join us. We have a special role for you. You've got to make sure the cure is even more viral than the virus itself. But there's more. If you think lung wash is good news, the best you've ever heard, there's another gift for all of us that's more than 10 times bigger. Yes, 10 times bigger. Lung wash can also be used to cure most other respiratory diseases like asthma, COPD, and even lung cancer, which kill 20,000 people per day. That's more than 7 million deaths every year. And there was no end in sight until now. That's at least 10 times bigger than coronavirus, right? This is 1 square foot. Our skin is about 20 square feet, but our lungs, they're about 700 square feet, half a tennis court, all bunched up in 3D to look like the sponge. Our skin and lungs both come in contact with the environment, but while we have a bath to clean our skin, a lot of the smoke and pollutants that have entered our lungs stay there for life and cause COPD, lung cancer, and other respiratory diseases. All of this lung debris can be cleared with a lung wash. A lung wash, just like you do a body wash. So, not just coronavirus patients, all of you who smoke or suffer from chronic respiratory illness, you need this procedure desperately as a preventive measure to save you from getting deadly lung cancer and dying 20 to 30 years early. Too much research has already been done. We need to bring it out into everyday practical usage. You need to join us in reaching it to you as fast as possible. In the next week, 100,000 people are going to die from respiratory problems. Way more than coronavirus. Now, finally, there's an answer. Let's make it happen. But wait a minute. There's even better news. 100 times bigger at least. Yeah! The greatest magic show for humanity begins, and you can actually be part of it. For a ringside view, subscribe to this channel and to our website, www.supervasi.org, and stay tuned for lots more magic. It keeps getting bigger and better. Meanwhile, every minute counts. 20 people are dying each minute from coronavirus and respiratory diseases. Supervasi means super citizen. So join us in stopping these deaths. Subscribe and share. Become a Supervasi. Dare to care.